Good morning, children. Welcome to mathematics class. Okay. Yesterday we discussed about international system of numeration as well as Indian system of numeration. So today in this class, I am going to explain you some examples how to write the number names as well as expanded form in international system of numeration as well as in Indian system of numeration. First one example I will take, 3598 or 13598. Here also, first I will take some digits. Same number, okay. First give the commas. Indian system how to give? First after 3, 1, 10, 100. After 3, then 1000, 10,000, after 2. So 3, 2, 2. Here, first 1 stands 100, after 3, then 1000, 10,000, 100,000. So it is here 3, 3. So this is giving the commas. And then draw the place value chart. I'll show you on the place value box also. Here 3 because 1 stands 100, here 2 because 1000 and 10,000, here lakh and 10 lakh. Here the place value box, 3, 3 it has to be because 1 stands 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000. Okay, this is the place box, place value box of Indian system, that is international system. Take these numbers and write in this. So 1 place is 7, 8, 9, 5, 3, 1. This one also you write. Okay, now put the comma. This is one box, one group, and this is one group. This is one group and this is one. Now write the number name. So read according to the places. 1,35,987. First letter capital. Remaining all should be small. 1,35,987. Here we will have lakhs, but here 135,987. I'll write here 1,35,000, 987. Or one more type we can write it. This one, how? 100,000. Next, 3,10,000. 987. Sorry, 8, 100,000, 10,000, 5,000, 900, 8 tens and 7 ones. This is in terms of 100, in terms of 100,000, 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens, ones. This is also the method of writing number in words. But in terms of 1,000, 10,000, 1,000 and the 100, tens, ones. Okay. This is the how to write number words. Now I will show how to write expanded form in the both the systems. Same problem, same example I will take. Okay, now expanded form. Expanded form 1 lakh. So 1 lakh tens is having how many zeros? 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000 lakh. So 1 lakh is having 5 zeros. Then 3, 10,000. 4 zeros. Next 5,000. Next 987. Here 100,000. 100,000, 1, 10, 100,000, 10,000. Okay, after 3 numbers. This is 100,000 plus 3, 10,000. So 30,000, 3, 10,000s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, this is called as 3, 10,000s. Next, 5,000 plus 900. Here we will see like Indian system. Okay, this is how to write the expanded form. Now look at your textbook. Page number 234. Okay. International System of Numeration 33, 5 digit and 6 digit numbers. Then periods they have explained in the place box. One example they have taken, that is 9, 2, 3, 7, 5, 6. Okay, they have drawn the place box system. So this is in terms of International System of Numeration. 5 ones, 2 tens, 6 hundreds, 3,000, 4 10,000, 7 100,000. So place value also they have written. 5 and 20, 600, 3,000, 4 10,000, then 700,000. Place value chart also they have written. To write 6 digit numbers without using place value chart, we use commas to separate periods. 1's, 10's, 100 in 1's place, 1000, 10,000, 100,000 is in second period. So they have written here 2 examples, 727,508, 727,508. 664,725. Now let us practice 1.6. Okay, do this. Let us practice 1.6. Do this in your maths page. If the place is there in your text, there also you should write. Write in the textbook as well as in your page. See this? Let us practice 1.6. First one. Complete. Thank you. I shown you already this one. In terms of places, this is okay. Writing the number words in terms of places. How many hundred thousand? See what? Put the comma. How many hundred thousand? 500,000. How many 10,000? 2 10,000. Next, how many thousands? How many thousands? 7,000. Hundreds. 400s. 2 10s. And 6 1s is the answer. Okay? Got it? Next, second one. Write the numerals for. Second. 400 thousands. They have given number in words, we should write in numerals. So, first see 400,000. 400,000, 4 10,000, and 2 thousand. Next, 800s, 4 tens, 3 ones. Once tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000. 400,000. 4 10,000, 2,000, 800, 4 tens, and 3 ones. So this is the numeral. Okay. Third one. Write the place value of each digit of this number. They have given the sufficient place, so you can also write it. Answer in your textbook as well as in your notebook. Third one. 4 3 4 2 5 6. 6 into 1, 6, because 6 is in 1's place. Next, 5 is in 10's place. So 10 into 5, 50. Next, this is in 100's place. 100 into 2, 200. 1000 into 4, 4000. Then 10,000. 3 10,000. Next, this is 100,000. So 400,000. This is the expanded form of 400,000. Okay. Next. Fourth question, write these all things in your file as well as in your textbook. Fourth one, read it. Write 13,525 and 425,340 in the place value chart. Write the place value chart. Draw another box because they have given two boxes. First one is here, right? So put the commas first after 3 and 2. So 5 is International System of Numeration. Write the number name. 3, 2, 4, 6, 7, 5. First write the commas 3, 3. Then you can write the number. Okay. Ones group, thousands group. 324,000. 5, 10, 7, 1. This is also one type of method in terms of placements. Then sixth, write the numeral for 432,000. So fifth, sixth I will write here. Write the numeral. They have given number in words. We should write in the numerals. Sixth one. 1.6. Now you are able to understand the concept of Indian system of numeration as well as international system of enumeration. Okay, so let us practice to 1.6. You complete it in your textbook as well as in your fair. Okay, thank you.